this is a story all about how the sea squirts made their way over here. I like to tell you the story. It's sung by me. I'll tell you how the sea squirts made their way to American seas. In East Japan, 1993, on a cargo ship with a task and crew, riding to U.S. coral reefs off Greece and squirting some water around the reefs, when a couple of skates were up no good, started to try to eat a group of sea squirts. The sea squirts won a little fight and got tired of being ate, so they used the bright active chemical to scare away those skates. We decided to leave all the squirts alone, but they bulk water and take price that cost tens of millions. If you're wondering where they are, don't look in cold, just go to the reef, but won't forget only warm waters. Sea squirts can reach lengths of 0.2 to 4, and if you pull them out of the sea, then they'll squirt water into the net. I just told a story that was sung by me, and that's how sea squirts made their way to American seas.